An Orange County school district is investigating a video that appears to show school personnel and students taking turns hitting an effigy of President Donald Trump at Laguna Hills High School a couple of weeks ago. Saddleback Valley United spokesman Mark Perez says the district took immediate action upon learning of the incident, which is now under investigation. He did not comment further, citing school policy that calls for personnel matters involving employees to be kept confidential.